I took a trip to Elkhart, Indiana today. Elkhart's a place that has lost jobs faster than anywhere else in America. The unemployment rate went from 4.7% to 15.3%. In fact, local TV stations have started running public service announcements that tell people where to find food banks. Even as the food banks don't have enough to meet the demand. As we speak, similar scenes are playing out in cities and towns across America.